Universal 151 ready for departure runway 21IFR to Sheremetyevo. Universal 151 altimeter 29.62 wind calm. Cleared for takeoff runway 21.
Space-Jockey 737 request taxi for south departure.
Space-Jockey 737 taxi to and hold short of runway 21 using taxiway. Contact tower on 119.2 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 21 via taxiway Space-Jockey 737. Space-Jockey 737 at runway 21 ready for departure to the south.
Space-Jockey 737 altimeter 29.62 wind calm south departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 21.
Cleared for takeoff runway 21 Space-Jockey 737. Space Jockey 737, continue for south departure.
Space Jockey 737, leaving my airspace frequency change approved.
Tower Space Jockey 737, frequency change. Approach Space Jockey 737 is typhoing 737 miles southwest of Uniform Lima Whiskey Charlie, 2,400 feet. Request clearance to transition Charlie airspace.
Space Jockey 737 approach. Squawk 1253.
Squawk 1253 Space Jockey 737.
Space Jockey 737 radar contact 3 miles southwest of Uniform Lima Whiskey Charlie 3,100 feet. Clear through the Charlie airspace. Maintain low navigation.
Clear through the Charlie airspace Space Jockey 737. Space Jockey 737. Vologda Center Space Jockey 737, 8,600 feet.
Space Jockey 737, Vologda Center Altimeter, 29.6 to continue as planned.
Thank you. 29.5 for Space-Jockey 737. Moscow Center Space-Jockey 737 flight level 230. Nizhny Tower Space Jockey 737 is tree 9 miles northwest 10,900 feet with Charlie to land.
Space Jockey 737 Nizhny Tower. Altimeter 29.66 when comm fly straight in runway 18 right.
Make straight in runway 18 right Space Jockey 737. Tower, can Space Jockey 737 get runway 18 left?
Space Jockey 737 Nizhny Tower. Altimeter 29.66 when comm fly straight in runway 18 left.
Fly straight in runway 18 left Space Jockey 737.
500.
Space-Jockey 737.
Traffic. Yeah.